Hello and welcome back to part five. Yeah, part five. We're going to whatever the fuck it's called. Right? Saarthal. Saarthal. Jesus, that's a line. I still need a pickaxe too to collect doors.
And here we all are. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's only better to be cautious.
I'm not so sure we should be here.
As some of you may know, Saarthal was one of the earliest Nord settlements of Skyrim. This is an exciting opportunity for us.
I think there's something in here. Why the fuck are you here? What the hell?
I haven't told him anything, of course. What I'm doing is far too important. Can't read a word of it.
Why the fuck are you there? What?
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it? In the world would this be sealed off? What is this place? I'm not sure what to expect here. Please be on your guard.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead. This warning is passed to you because the Sigic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care and know that the Order is watching.
I'm being watched? No.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Sigic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Sigics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? So you wish to master the arcane arts? Take care now.
Fucking dog. This one's a little bit more powerful. Wait for the corner. You gotta see. Ice, nothing like the storm, I should have saved. Yeah, that one does a lot of decent damage.
Never seen anything like that.
So, that's true. Still got hit by it. Fucking perfect. Yeah, that's fucking perfect.
Yeah.
so this one, how do we get into this thing? And this one, to the wheel. He doing all these fucking traps and shit, and he comes at the last minute. Fuck out of here. The mages.
Well,
stack of mages.
Would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you send the Archmage and inform Savo Zaren of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Yeah, I knew it. You need that speech. Word of power learned. Precise form. Steel goes into a moon shack. Okay, that's it. Sell those to you. I'm not going to use them so small. Not need conjuration books.
What you learn here... Ah, please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now. I see. I trust that Tofdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tofdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work.
The Elder Scrolls.
The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful. Now, if you'll excuse me.
The good thing about Winterhold is you can keep all of this to yourself. All of that. You can make potions and shit. So, yeah. Well, it's going to be all for today. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and do all that nice stuff. And catch you all later. Thank you.